What's up, everyone? Let's explore this tunnel. We're back. Again.
That Osram camp Talon and I were trying to find should be around here.
Let's see what's going on in here.
It looks recent, too. I need to find a way to get through here. Should be able to blow up that fire beam. Explosion.
Is there anything important in here?
She end up in here.
So you're real. That I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shattered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
I don't know.
He must have. At least, I'm not alone.
Sounds like she was part of a bigger group. Something must have attacked them. I better press on. Looks like they were part of a caravan.
Oh my god, what the heck? I was trying to take my medicine. Oh, are you serious right now?
Thank you. machine's calling backup. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead.
Oh, just need you to come out of the ground one more time.
Here must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I want to take a look. A lot of broken carts. Might be something useful. This lockbox has a lot of intricate carvings. Must have been important to someone. I wonder who it belonged to.
That's where I came out of. Where did I come out of this hole? I came out of that hole, so I need to go to this one over here. My bad.
Filling those blaze barrels with fire ammo should do the trick. The way out. The tunnel should be clear now. At least I have another way to head back east if I need to. I didn't see a car jamming with that. Maybe Juana's friend made it through. Talana. Glad to see you made it.
Thanks to the secret passage through your base. It was quite a sight.
Secret passage? Don't let the others hear you say that, or you'll have a lot of Asura knocking at your door.
And you are?
This is Raggart. He's a scout with this caravan. He says Amadis was here.
He joined up with our expedition right before we went through the tunnel. After we made camp here, I set out to do some scouting. I also made peace offerings to the Tanakh for trespassing in their territory. Amadis wanted me to ask around about some place called the Rot.
What did you find out?
Most I learned was that it's where the Tanakh took their prisoners. Somewhere far to the west near Thorn Marsh, the Lowland Clan's capital. He set out to find it not long after.
On his own?
I tried to warn him, but he was dead set on going.
Thanks, Raggart. This has been helpful.
Hope you find him.
Okay, I'll head for Thornmarsh. Meet me there.
Hold on.
What?
You're willing to go to the ends of Tanakh's territory to find this guy. No hesitation.
Of course, he's one man alone in the Forbidden West. I'm just worried about him.
I think it's more than that. I'll meet you near the Lowland capital. But then, you're going to tell me who Amadis really is.
Fine. I'll lay low, north of the village. See you there.
Smoke.
There's gotta be.
Could be from a camp.
Have I got news for you?
Oh my gosh, some kind of Osirian camp? How'd they end up out here?
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
I forgot her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West of the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. Girl's maladjusted.
Something you'll want to hear, Red. You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tanakh down there, the kind that can tame machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know. The rebels are his friend. Are you lost?
Spark to steal. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. Ha ha! The savior! My savior! Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Porguff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chilled water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I think I know what happened. A rockbreaker ambushed your crew, trapping them in the canyon. There were no survivors.
A rockbreaker? Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the Delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the Delve.
You gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened. And I'll cut you in on the Delver's fee. What do you say?
Well, Porguff, you're in luck. I already cleared the tunnel.
Fire and spit, you don't say. You didn't happen to find a lockbox while you were there, did you? It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma. The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings, but such is the Delver's life.
Here you go.
Spark in the dark. Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's
gone,
that was
the easy side mission.
I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper like. Ha! Onwards to the delve.
I need to tame another machine, so I'll do all this running.
Thank you. some equipment around the pool. Are they mining for greenshine underwater? No wounds. I think he drowned. What was he doing in the pool?
Yeah, I don't know how to do that without...
Some equipment around that pool. Were they mining for greenshine underwater? No wounds. I think he drowned. What was he doing in the pool? There's some greenshine residue here. Looks like there's a trail that I can follow. And push on. That's a lot of greenshine. Whoever made camp here must have found a large deposit. Looks like an awesome camp. But where is everyone? My focus might show me more. The officer on my mat said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes open.
Get away from my rig!
I think she's gonna need some backup. She's okay.
Supply drop.
All right. Why? The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help.
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess.
Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And please, just don't break anything.
Better get climbing. Give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's a spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Enduring victory. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. This ought to be a good shortcut. Your rig is picking up an old-world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenoct and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, well, let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller, the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Well, Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tanakh territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind near a place I'm camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Silva. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
Hmm. This one's closer.
On my word.
Attack Zoe! Come back!
You said we needed a vantage point!
I didn't say climb a Tolek! Attack Zoe! Watch for those machines!
Sounds like those Tanakh soldiers have gotten themselves in trouble.
We need your blaze!
You stood with me! I stand with you!
Oh!
Just try to stay out of trouble this time. These later for sure.
No one doubts the skill as a warrior, but there is more to a warrior than the blade. There is more to honor than that.
Fight well.
Power should help me pinpoint Silva's signal.
You're bladed.
Gotta climb up to Silva's signal. But where to start? Gotta keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay. Let's see if I can pick up Silva's signal.
Stop on your return to endurance and commitment. Supply drop is delivered.
But not enough to find the source yet. Over the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
Damn it, I tried to hold the glide button again.
champion. Sit, please.
If you walk by, I'll miss out.
This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silva's message. Just gotta look for a path.
Climb up.
Focus.
Signal. get higher to try and pinpoint Silga's signal. Looks like I have company. Machine strong against frost ammo. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silva's message.
It's a blue drop beacon echo. Pull. I'm trying to get this safely. I left a note for you inside.
There. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it.
We almost made it all the way there in one good swoop.
Are we prepared?
Yes, we do.
My foot Marcus is picking up the signal that Silver found. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source.
Thank you. mod for, I guess it means every machine.
Now's my chance! I should scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source. Getting in that way. I should search for another way in.
looks promising. Right, into the water. There you are. Now, what's inside? She'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message.
Golly.
Aloy, the word stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one. Did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat! To send messages near and far? Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring, all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure, yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy.
It's all yours. I think I know just what to do with these parts.
Alright guys, we're gonna end that one there. I'll see you all on the next one. Peace out.